called The End of a Love Affair, and this arrangement is by